Well, joining me now is a long-time friend and a damn fine motorcycle racer, Jess Shepherd. Well, welcome along to Whit Sunday. First time you've been up here and enjoying it?
Yeah, it's good fun. We just had our first session then. Slightly different than the dirt track. I haven't been on the road or the jumps for ever, so pretty good fun anyway.
Yeah, I know, and I'm going to take my time here because you've done so much for ladies motorsport over the last 2 years. It's incredible. Now, you've been away in racing for many, many years now, and the effort that you have put in over the last 2 years has just been magnificent for the chicks racing.
Yeah, look, trying to get as many girls as we can, and like obviously supporting something like this and coming so far up here to get as many girls as we can, getting the six or seven or however many we have, and then last weekend at the Aussie titles too we had sort of seven, which is, you know, fantastic. I mean, you have to work hard to get them, but it's great to see that we're finally generating some kind of support for the women's class, and doing that, all the hard work behind the scenes is actually paying off because we're getting a lot of females in the sport.
Yeah, no, that's good. And you just mentioned Taree. Now, you smoked them down there last weekend, current Australian dirt track champion. That must have been a bonus for you as well.
Yeah, no, that was good fun down there. We had 5 rounds in the girls' class, and yeah, I won all rounds, but you know, on the Saturday I just wasn't feeling sort of right and had a few sort of changes that had to be made, and then Sunday it felt a lot better, and I got a couple of fifths I think in the boys' class, or sixth, so that was pretty awesome. That was the highlight of my weekend.
Yeah, right. And this weekend you're gonna go and give the boys a bit of a crack too, eh?
Yeah, I might have a crack at the boys this weekend. I got a little bit of an injury, but it should be okay. We'll see what happens. Have a bit of fun, and it's all new, and I've never done it before, so why not come up here and see how it all goes?
Right. Well, there's a lot of people that support Pink Ladies Racing. Let us know.
Yeah. A special shout out goes to Dave Scullard. He's helped me out massively to get me to this weekend and last weekend. Like, I wouldn't be able to do it if it wasn't for people like that who actually help us girls out. And I mean, I got a few sponsors on board, like Facita Accessories have kitted me out, and obviously Honda give me the bikes, and I've got a few different people. SOS Locksmith hooked me up, and a few different people sort of give me bits and pieces. But yeah, the biggest shout out goes to Dave, who I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for him.
All right, Jess, well, look, it's been great chatting with you, as always. Good luck for the rest of the day and, of course, for the weekend. Hopefully we'll see you up on that top podium 2 weekends running.
Hopefully. Let's see, hey?
Yeah.
Thanks, Scotty.
Good luck, mate.
No worries.